So this is our latest toy in the arsenal. We're going to put this on one of the dog's heads and just see their point of view as they're going through the water. In fact, if we put it on their bellies, we'll see their legs. I haven't thought about that.